range. You can check it out. So in the first pocket, this is not counting, just my drawing book. A mechanical pencil by Omni. A few pencils by, these are just normal pencils. There's no brand for this, 2014 World Cup, FIFA World Cup, and just a pen. This was given by my teacher as a present. This is a multicolor pen. It has a lot of different colors. From Smiggle. Smiggle spy pen. I don't know whether it's opposite. It may be opposite. According to my camera, it's opposite words. It's an invisible pen, really. Uniball. Ink pen. Just buy it from a bookshop. Actually, I have a lot of pencils from Lyra. Lyra's a good brand. You should buy it. The ruler. A razor, but I don't use it. This was a pen I got from my friend. It doesn't really have any ink, so I just took it. Let's try it here. This is from Snowflake, another pen. Blue stick. This is quite good. I recommend that brand. Swing away razor. Red. I'm a pen sharpener. Okay, that's done. Then another rule. This Sarsa pen is sent by Chupa Chupa. And card erasers. Cards. I got from a teacher. This is a gift. I just got it from my school. So it's a highlighter. Double-sided. A red leaf pen. This is very good. A toothpaste pen. This is a pen. And let me see. I have a lot of a chocolate pen. It's milk chocolate. My sister has dark chocolate. Yeah, that's about it for the pocket. Oh, wait, I still got green pen. I have a blue pen. Permanent marker. All that's left in this pocket is these white dot markers, green, and this is red, and as I said, the green pen, this is the same. Okay, so that's in the front, the big pocket. Now I'm going to be small. The pocket doesn't really have anything. A highlighter. This is the same. And big humor sex eraser. And last but not least, a tiger pen. Yeah, so as I said, you can check out Smiggle. You can see the online shop. And see you guys.